If you could share one learning with the sales people in the audience who are also a kind of operating at that scale, what would that piece of advice be looking back at those? I think it was approximately, not a decade, but approximately 8 years you spent at HP.
Yeah, I think the key, the number one thing that I would say is seek alignment and clear communication with all your stakeholders. Because when you're, especially in a, even though this can apply even to smaller emerging organizations, especially in large cross-functional organizations that have a lot of teams and entities, it's really important. You can be doing the absolute best optimization of the sales organization and the processes, but it's really essential to have good communication and clarity where everyone is aligned, your marketing counterparts, your sales counterparts, your services team, your finance team. So everyone is aligned to why things are being done a certain way.